That's right, folks. It's the Vagrant's Valet out once again. We're out looking for some homeless folks, maybe some down and outers that need a ride and maybe a word of encouragement. But before we get going today, I'm going to announce the first 11 Vigilant Vagrant's Valet viewers. That's right. These are 11 people that always offer a lot of feedback, a lot of comments, a lot of their thoughts. I want to thank everybody who watches the channel and has been supporting what we're doing here. So let's get right to our list. First up is Silent Echoes. Always gracious messages. I appreciate that very much, Silent Echoes. We have Wingsley. Wingsley always checks in. He gives me a lot of great feedback. Also, Shady Nation Gaming. Shady, keep them coming. I absolutely love it. Shay Shay always gives me a lot of thoughts and a lot of really kind messages that I certainly appreciate. Also, we have CC, Corey the Pipe Fitter. He's all the way up in Ontario, Canada. Corey always offers a lot of real gracious messages. I always look forward to hearing from CC. Also, the High Dollar Hobo. I absolutely love that handle. High Dollar, love hearing from you. Keep it coming. You got that right. All right, Jimmy Johnson, JJ. Always look forward to seeing you on the feed. Please keep it coming. We have Jeff Cousins. Where is he checking in from? Australia. He's way in the South Pacific. Jeff, we love you. We love the Anzacs, and we love hearing from you. Also, Bug Garden. Bug Garden always shares his thoughts with us. We love hearing from Bug Garden. Of course, Jenny Nine. Jenny, a lot of gracious comments. We love hearing from you. Please, Jenny, keep the comments coming. We love to hear your thoughts. And of course, Handcuff Collector. He's another one. I can always count on him for a comment. So, that is the first 11 Vigilant Vagrant's Valet viewers. And now, folks, there's somebody out here who needs a ride. And let's go to work. All right, here we go. Hey, brother, you need a ride? You got a lot of gear there. I can get you to where you need to go if you want.
Heading up the road
here. Oh, I can turn around.
That's just a couple more entrants. Thank you.
Okay, see ya. Good luck to you, man. Ding, ding. See ya.
Well, that didn't work. Let's try again.
Hey man, you need a lift?
Huh?
I'll give you a ride. You need a lift somewhere? Hop in.
No, man, I'm cool.
Well, I can see you're cool there. You got... Your shades are almost as cool as mine.
Yeah.
Why don't you hop in? I'll take you for a ride. I can turn around.
No, man, I'm just headed to the bus station.
Oh.
I'm going out to Kroger Road East, so.
Oh, you know what? I'll take you out to Kroger. Hop in, bud.
Well, hang on. I got to hit Big Road first.
You want me to wait for you?
Nah, that's okay, man. Thank you, though.
Keep rocking.
Well, that didn't work. Let's try again.
All right, here we go. Hey, brother, you need a ride?
Yeah, all right.
You got a lot of gear there. I can get you to where you need to go if you want.
Heading up the road here.
Oh, I can turn around.
That's just a couple more entrants. Thank you.
Okay, see ya. Good luck to you, man. Ding, ding. See ya.
That didn't work either. One more? Why not?
Hey, bud. You doing all right, man?
Good, how are you?
Good. You need a ride somewhere? You need a lift? Are you sure? I can help with whatever you got going on. I see you out here all the time. I'm here to help if you need anything.
No, it's okay. It's all right.
All right, what's your name, please?
Gene.
Gene, right on. I'm Zook. If you ever see me riding around, give me a wave. I'll help you, Gene, okay?
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Well, it looks like nobody wanted a ride today on today's episode. Apparently, I mean, do I look that bad? Hold on, I'll give you a profile here. Do I look that bad? Do I look like Bruno Hauptmann? I don't think I do, but I don't know. Everybody was busy. Maybe they had better offers, but hey, we'll be right back at it really soon. Thank you.